Man has been waiting a long time to see his team be the big champs. Jennie's going to like this one. 79-year-old Emma Pearson made a vow 35 years ago to never shave his beard until the Minnesota Vikings win a Super Bowl. He's been growing the beard since 74 when the Vikings lost to the Pittsburgh Steelers. He even managed to keep the beard through surgery on an artery in his neck. He kept the beard through that. After a disappointing loss to the New Orleans Saints on Sunday, Pearson says he's ready to wait until next year.
Oh, you know, I thought that was Favre, and I thought he is taking that loss really poorly.
Hopefully
he's not looking too good.
You haven't made the same vow, right?
No.
She doesn't have a beard.
Well, you know, the shaving thing is iffy anyway, so.
So. I just
don't shave
it.
Your legs for a
it's
year.
Fine. Yeah, I don't shave my legs anyway.
Exactly.
I'm married. I'm over it.
Is that what I have to look forward to?
Yes.
Awesome.
There's a lot of things. You don't have to. There's a whole bunch of stuff you don't have to do.
Oh, bring it. I want to hear
I
this.
I can't say the one thing you really don't have to do, but it just involves birthday presents and anniversaries at this point.
Okay.
And I skipped his birthday last year. Let's move forward to the traffic, ladies and gentlemen. As far as accidents go, we are clear out there. Drive carefully this morning, everybody. And that's it for me.
Oh, great. I'm so glad it is. Coming up after the break, there are the things, oh, God, that go bump in the night, day, and all the time. Yeah, that was a great transition.
Happy anniversary.
Anyway, the Impact One Greensboro man's worth made. Coming up.